20 minutes to make a connecting flight from Brussels back to the States, stuck in the back of the passport control line, a sudden breeding ground for nationalist hate. The American contingent was calling out for blood, saying those Africans are holding this up. Where's the line for us? I shoulda, coulda, woulda told them all to go to hell. Not wanting to miss my plane, I hopped onto their wagon train. Women are looking like a